Hey everybody, I am Acharkan and today I'm going to finish the last mission from the Ginyu Force missions. For these missions I'm going to use Captain Ginyu, Berter and Goldo. Now Goldo is probably the worst member of the Ginyu Force. He's very weak, he doesn't have anything to provide to this team except for his Z ability which provides additional health. Besides from that, totally useless. However, I am using him because of Frieza Pod. Frieza Pod has outstanding damage. In this mission, only Frieza Pod is relevant. The other two, Dodoria and Zarmon, are very weak. Their damage is almost neglectable and you really should not bother with them. But Frieza, when the Emperor comes, oh my god. I mean, he was able to one-shot two of my fighters, no problem. And for that reason only, I am using Goldo, because Goldo is having the color advantage, and in case Frieza Pod is able to do anything, I will just bring Goldo into the fight, I will do whatever I can with him, but his main purpose here is just to take damage until I'm able to hit the Raising Rush with somebody else. Now, for this mission, you'll see right now that Goldo, when he is using the Raising Rush, he is doing such a small damage. For this reason, I totally recommend you guys to don't do it. Simple as that. Remember, Goldo is there just to take a hit. Do not be fooled by the fact that he has the color advantage. In this mission, not helping. You should hit the Raising Rush either with Captain Ginyu or with Berter. Let me talk a little about Berter. I am quite, let's say, what's the word I'm looking for? Impressed. Yeah, I think that's it. When you bring Berter into the fight, he has a tons of buffs and his damage is quite impressive. You will see that even against the Emperor, without any color advantage and without any special nothing, simple as that, he is just going to be awesome. Now, Goldo has done a Raising Rush of 300 something, okay? Now look at Berter. It's going to be a totally different story. And let's be serious. When you have a character that is able to do, wait for it. And it's 1 million damage. When you have a character that's able to do 1 million damage, it's okay. Thank you guys. This was my fight that I wanted to show you. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to press that subscribe button and that like button. Until next time, I am Acharkan. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.